What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Coffee Gang for being here, being involved, and being active. Today we are back, and Pentatonix is back with a double reaction. We're going to have a look at Come Along, and then, you know, mixing it up with To the River. Now, these two are one of the most recommended songs, or well, two of the most recommended songs by Pentatonix by you guys. Shout out to the Coffee Gang, really appreciate you guys. So it is time for me to check these two out at the same time. So yes, today I'm blessing you guys with a twofer. All right, cool, you happy? Good. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button once you subscribe so that you can get a notification every time I post. And I post every single day. Also, don't forget to visit the Coffee Gang store, the Coffee store, to get yourself a Coffee Gang merch, to join the Coffee Gang and support the Coffee Gang. I'll be refreshing the merch every month or every month or so with all the requests from you guys. So yes, it's really exciting. Shout out to the Coffee Gang. Without much ado, let's check out To the River / Come Along by Pentatonix. Let's go. So they've got a muffed, harmonies at the start.
Don't say you're sorry.
Okay.
You never got to be alone. I'm in on your actions. There's no hope for you to atone.
So this is really cool. So Mitch has taken the lead with hard, like really hardcore leading with this kind of middle range voice. So that's really cool. And there is background harmonies in there, which I'm struggling to hear a bit because I hear Scott doing some complimentary, and you know, Kirsten is also doing that as well in the background. But yeah, I'm really struggling to hear that because it's way in the background, you see.
You're right for the harvest. You only reach is what you sow.
Nice.
You'll never know this pain inside. No lie. This heart will only heal in time. The clock is ticking, the fear away. So take me to the river and run.
Avi. That's Avi.
Wait in the water.
Nice.
So leave me to the bill where my brain can
it pouring over.
Yo, this was brilliant. Wow. I really enjoy the way from Avi. Let's go. Let's do that again. Where is it? Where would it be? All right, let's start.
This heart will only heal in time. Clock is ticking, the fear away. So sing me to the river and run.
Avi, man. You know, with Scott.
In the water.
And then he went down. Shout out to Kevin, man. He was really holding it down in the back. I mean, do I need to say any more? Do I need to say any more about Kevin, man? Bruh. Nice. Come on, Scott. That was neat harmonies, man. Neat harmonies. Shout out to Mitch. I believe Mitch is the one that took the lead, right? I believe that's Mitch, right? Unless I'm wrong. That would be weird. I would be weirded out if I was wrong. Because, yeah, that's Mitch. That sounds like Mitch. Anyway, guys, let me know in the comment sections below what you think about this song. This was amazing. Anyway, without much ado, let's check out Come Along. Shout out to the Kofi Gang. Let's go.
Come along, catch a half a lump.
What was that? What? Huh? Can we start properly? Okay, can we be professionals and stop being fanboys and just, you know, quietly appreciate the harmonies that they started with? What?
Come along, catch a half a lump. Sit with me on a muddy bump. We'll sing a song of days.
Matt.
Run along now, don't be glum. Get you gone now, have some fun. Don't be long for the end is nigh. Don't let moments pass along.
Alien. Okay, why do they all look so good? Money, yes, okay, all right, answered. Okay, let's go all the way back to the dadum. Yeah, shout out to Matt, man, really presenting himself here.
Watch with me in the border grows. Come with me in the slidey toes. And never ask us why.
Hey.
Come along, right away from a humdrum. We'll go to a place that is safe from green anger and boredom. We'll dance and sing till sundown. And feast with abandon. We'll sleep when the morning comes. And we'll rise by the sounds of the birds. Some will be here in the world.
mean, why does it come so easy for him?
Does he even know? Is he even aware he's doing that? Is he even aware that that is happening? Or to him, that's just like singing Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do. Yeah? Do you get what I mean? does it come to him like that? It's like, oh, that's just me. That's just that. It's not really a big deal. Because to me, that's like, no.
There's no such thing as time to kill, nor time to throw away.
Come along now. Run away from the humdrum. Hey. We'll go to a place that is safe from greed and given boredom. We'll dance and sing till sundown and feast with abandon. We'll sleep when the morning comes and we'll rise by the sounds of the bird's song.
Okay. Good night, homies.
Come with me, catch a rare type specimen. Curl hey. Up with the hesitant skeleton.
Come on, man.
We'll break our fast with friends.
Dr. Fed, we should disappear rapidly. Many moons to the west of here and happily. Our journey never ends.
Come on.
Search your ears when sirens sing. Tie our bands to your feet. Listen up and you won't go wrong again.
Who did that? Who's responsible for that?
Come along, catch a half a lump. Sit with.
Okay, let's listen to that again, because bruh, there's too much to break down. First of all, what a fun song. And why was Matt so, why did Matt make me enjoy this so much? This is just, okay, this thing is just Matt. Okay, all right, Matt is the highlight for this for me. Matt is the highlight for this. I don't care. Matt is the highlight for this. And why, if I may ask politely, why does Kirsten looks really, I would say, interesting? Before someone comes in me late, he's simping. No, okay. She looks so pleasantly interesting with black hair. It really suits her. That's all I'm gonna say, by the way. Let's stop. Oh man.
Yeah. Catch a half a lump.
They first hit you in the head with that harmonies. Da, 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 da. It's da. That's Mitch, right? That's an alien note. It's always that awkward note in there. Mitch is gonna do that. Of course he's gonna do that one. Of course he's the one gonna do it. Da, da, da.
Come along, catch a half a lump. Sit with me on a muddy clump. We'll sing a song of days gone by.
Yeah, Scott with a gone by. Yeah, gone by. Yeah, that's really, really low, man. And then Matt with a bum, bum. Yeah, I'm really enjoying Matt, man. I'm really enjoying
Come along, catch a half a lump.
Oh,
sit
man.
With me on a muddy clump. We'll sing a song yeah. of days gone by.
Nice.
Run along now, don't be glum. That you gone now, have some
I mean,
fun. Don't be long for the end is nigh.
I mean,
don't let moments pass
there we go.
Along and waste before
you. Oh, the harmonies. I really enjoyed it. That little slow, is it even qualified as a vibrato? I don't think it's qualified as a vibrato. I think it's more, it might be qualified as a vibrato harmony, right? So lies, that's the slow version, right? So lies, right?
Don't let moments pass so long and waste before no. your eyes.
Yeah.
Watch me in the border grows. Come with me in the slidey toes. And never ask us why.
Hey.
come along now. Hey. Run away from the humdrum. We'll go to a place that is safe from greed and good boredom.
I mean, like, you know? Yeah? Okay.
Come with me, catch a rare type specimen. Cuddle up with the hesitant skeleton. We'll break our fast with friends.
That's what fed, we should disappear rapidly. Many moons to the west of here, happily.
Okay.
Our journey never ends.
The harmonies, I really love the quiet type of harmonies that they put in there, man. Like, it's so soothing and strange as well at the same time, because that's very pentatonics, right? That's what they are. It's like, yeah, so nice. This is my favorite bit. This is my favorite part. This is just my favorite part. Started by Mitch, of course, you know, because this is the kind of stuff that Mitch thinks about every day. Alien stuff. And I noticed that Kevin didn't partake in this part. Interesting. So it was just a four part harmony. Interesting. That was so sweet. Why was that so nice in the end? Shout out to Mitch, man. That was beautiful. Wow. You know, there are some chords that strike a certain nerve that just makes you want to sleep and eat at the same time, laugh and cry, you know, at the same time. Like, it's that weird emotion that it strikes. It's like, yeah, how do you even process that? It's like you want to cough and sneeze. At the same time, I want to yawn. Yeah, that's that chord. That chord that strikes that. Ooh. Yeah, all right, anyway, anyway, that's enough. That's enough. Be a man. Be a man. Yo, listen, I really enjoy this. I really enjoy this. The Coffee Gang, this was good. This was such a good song. I'm going to add this to my playlist. Come Along is going to my playlist. Come Along is going to my playlist, guys. This was such a fun song. Coffee Gang will be back for more fresh reaction videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, surely let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button every time you subscribe so that you can get a notification every time I post, and I post every single day. Shout out to Coffee Gang. We'll be back and we're out. Peace.